I think we're at risk, but the drug industry is very active, as we know, and there's always new drugs coming on the market. So I'm a little optimistic that we'll be able to stay ahead of it. You know, the bugs have kind of evolved, and they've seen our tools, and some have adjusted, but I think I'm hoping we'll still come out with more ways of attacking the problem. So I'm not worried yet. I think the innovation that occurs, coupled with better public awareness and better provider practice not to use antibiotics when they're not needed, I think we'll get ahead of this.